So we have some striking application here. Grass comes in, left over. I can just transition this here and pull to create an anchor here. That's exactly what I want. So he grabs, up, over, anchor, step in. I take my elbow strike there, and then I can transition here. I can strike out here. I can still control the arm. Gives me some options there. Or I can do a little push-pull theory here. So I'm going to pull this, push this. I take that back over, and I can punch him out here as well, while keeping my knee on the hip here to prevent him from turning. And then if he does turn, that allows me to take one more time on each one. The first one, this is up here, this is here. I just grab. If there's no gi, I can just come in and grab the bicep here and anchor him down. Step in, elbow strike, strike, strike. This allows me here to get to the inside of his guard here, maybe even step over for an arm bar or something like that. Another option, up, over, push and pull, transition here, strike, keep that on the head. Right there.